I don't have a lot of ammo anymore.
Okay, I made it to the tram.
And that is why I mostly say go more for the ammo than for the health packs.
And what about mid station?
Well, that would be the conning tower. Hey, now this is interesting. Records indicate a number of useful tools and salvage were signed out from storage there by a Lieutenant Tucker Edwards. Could be worth a look.
Thanks. If I check it out, I'll let you know. Isaac out.
Still kind of too hot. Got it. Open this, please. Is my scavenger bolt back? Is my pipe? No. Shame, I... I gave them the wrong way. There are some pieces. I cannot remember what was my favorite next weapon. What will be a real fun weapon to have? I'm not sure. That one will be kind of a fun one to have. A chain lightning gun with a hammer, if I think it is like it will be. Team Frame, don't hate. It's not the one that I had. Team Favorite. A line gun mine. No. Flamethrower? Overtime damages, I'm not a fan in this kind of the game. Overtime, boss battles, maybe. This one was a weird one to have, I can remember, or it was this one. I'm not sure. I already own that kind of one. If I think about the one I have, the second grenade, no. Also not really. Then it will be really maybe the last one. I wanna try that one. Boy, it says hammer. When it says hammer, I can use also. But hold on a minute, why is that all? Why is this one cheap to make? Compared with the West? Weird. Oh. Do I? No, I didn't have anything else anymore. But I wanna upgrade my armor. Thank you.
We're facing a scenario 5 situation.
Scenario 5? What the hell does that even mean?
It means you have to die.
Wait, what?
If we don't, he'll just send someone over to do it for us.
Come on, Valerie. Just put that down.
I'm sorry.
They don't have to know.
I'm so sorry.
So, everybody.
As sorry as I am, Commander.
Oh.
jacked up jarheads tries to come for me, they'll be sorry too.
So everybody had to suicide or somebody else will do it for them. That's no fun. I'm now curious, did I have the possibility to go? Let's go. I'm not sure, like, it was locked, so... And now I open it, just checking.
Guess you were smart enough to make it past my lockout. You must not be one of those no-neck dipshits from the General's Goon Squad. But before you go patting yourself on the back, you should know that was the easy part. Your day is about to get a whole lot worse.
Oh. My scavenger babe is back. Something is crawling. But I know I made a good choice to go take that elevator. So loot ahead.
All infected soldiers, they brought them up here for safekeeping. You may think you can put a bullet in my dome, but I've got a ready-made army that says you can't.
So you have a lot of monsters waiting for my... for me. Okay. I don't mind, I don't have a lot of bullets. Goodbye. Where are you? So it was only this one? Boy, something dropping. Please don't. I have no clue what it was. Wait, is Timothy? Okay, it's not Timothy. I don't even know where it fell. At least is it a spider? If it was a spider, oh boy.
Gotcha! Now it's time for a little fun. Computer, arm explosives.
Oh. Damn.
Detonate.
What kind of monsters? My body is ready.
Contamination detected.
Oh, that was one.
Quarantine lockdown.
My body is ready, but I...
I'm reading a quarantine lockdown.
Are you crawling?
No, not really. I'm locked in.
There must be an override on one of the walls.
Okay.
Oh, so far. So much. That was quick. Are we done? Or are you done? Because I'm not. We have some loot on the ground. I cannot see any loot, so I am. Think it is fine.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated. Override accepted. Quarantine lifted. Please report this event to your superior officer.
How much bullets do I still have? I have nothing. I will be fucked.
Guess you got a knack for killing anything that moves. Fine. But that arsenal of yours ain't gonna help you now. You can't kill electricity.
I need to... use my bullets less. Don't use much bullets. Just less bullets. Maybe a little bit more of stomping.
Buckle. Edwards has rigged some kind of electrical trap. Looks like a homemade job with a short range transmitter.
Short range, huh? Well, a control box must be nearby. If you can find it.
Found it. Oh wait. Ah, the electricity was going to do the work for me. Thank you. Thank you for the stomp. For loot. Thank you for the loot. Ooh, I forgot. Oh wait, I need to go to the crafting station to get my sweet scavenger, my babe. A little bit too close for my likings, thank you. Use this one. No, god damn it, I used it again. Thank you. Reload and clipping. Thank you. Health packs to cover that damage up. Give me loot, thank you. I really want to know why. I just noticed it, like I know it's bodies, but then I now actually realize like there are literally human remains in it. Why? Oh. I wanna go to crafting station. Don't need the coordinates, I think. Just go with the. Ooh! That is my big. Like, he will give some loot. But if you say you set them on the wrong place, but I prefer if you set them on the right place, you get more delicious loot. Just saying. Reload and clipping. This one, can I give you something good? Something. Ooh, the right place. And he will come back and give me some delicious. Okay. I'm not sure I can craft it. I think it was also not that far away. Oh, can I not anymore go back? Wait, okay, I can go back. I lost the stairs. Just a little bit. Unlock it. Oh, did I waste it? I'm not sure. Craft item. I wanna know why. Boy, delicious loot. At least these resources. Some armor pieces, armor weapon pieces. Mm. think they have nothing anymore there. Really? Sometimes things are glowing for me and then I'm thinking there is still a piece of an item because it's glowing. Just like that orange spark there. Like it says to me like there is something, but there is nothing. But it gives me the feeling there is still something, you know? Just checking. Selfish it. Is that a possibility to selfish? Break it. To make other pieces. Oh, that is a fish. Make around to get most of the loot, especially ammo. Like health, I actually don't care about health now anymore. So like the Joker did already, if I poke it, it will actually.
You know I'm not screwing around. And I can't just let you waltz into environmental. I don't want to die. I'm sorry.
Time to face the music.
Arm explosives. And dead
tape. Oh wait, there's a buff mat. Oh wait, there's only a chair. Alright. Ooh! No, where are you? Safe. Ish. And that's why I am actually kind of focusing on reloading.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Oh, matching things. Nightmare about these feel the dead inside. but I'm still breathing, and that's what counts, right? Cross right power generate.
Any workarounds from your end?
Nope. The only way that trap's coming down is by pulling apart the power generator somehow.
It's spinning too fast. I can't see what's going on.
Can you slow it down?
I'll give it a shot.
Crosswire is power generated to overclock gravity pads. Trap is set. How much longer do I have to wait? Come and get me. Heck, damn it, I should still push the rocket. Drop it. So now we need to go a little bit of backtracking. On the right way of the stairs, of course. I will bump Matt. Something. My boat is still wandering around, right? Just checking for to be sure. What do I get? Fire rate, reload. This one, the reload and damage. Actually, I wanted to have reload and speed. Maybe. It's not really an option to make. Where's the fire rate? God damn it, it's my stupid ass. No. Do I have in now? Clipping. I let it be. And it will be fine. My scavenger bot is just home. That is what I wanted. That is way more, you know, more rewarding if you just set them on the spot where they need to be. I need to go up for that one. Wait, was I not up before? No, I was not. I was coming here, coming from the corner, went to left, and then now I need to burp. is somewhere close out here, but more on this side. Wait. It is on this layer. Do he mean... I just want to check, okay? If I am on the elevator, then I go in E. Here? No? Okay, let's go back and doing what we supposed to do. Let's say it like that. And if there's nothing, let's go to 3. Looks like his hideout. I got the key. There's something. A new text. Hated country music bugged the shit out of me. A better man than I ever was. Too serious? Cute smell. Why didn't we ever hook up? I'm sorry, I killed you. What? Workaholic asshole, the best of us. I wish we could have been friends. The peak. I have so unnecessary health thingies. I want to salvage shit. Finally, I say the word right. Nothing else in here. Only. What kind of loot is this? Yeah, I wanna have that one also. Better have the tool one. Oh. Damn it, I push always the wrong buttons. This one gone, always having a better health pack than a lowy. Small. I think there's nothing special anymore in here. So it is a good stop by. When I see this, then I know already what's going on here. Is that a man?
Congratulations, you found me. Kinda stupid, ain't it? I just wanted to live, and now that I'm the only one left, I couldn't give a shit. With all this time alone, I realize it's just like Sam said. I'm a lazy prick who never took one for the team. Well, team, you can hear me now. This one's for you.
Well, he took his life now. There's literally no way. If you are stuck in here, then yeah, what are you going to do? Like, if you cannot float to somewhere to another, what is it, world? Then what? I got the key. Oh, inventory is full. Bye. No. to use. And bye. Bye, bye. That would just be enough.
It took me a while, but I realize now why we couldn't be allowed to live. So if you found this and you're still alive, I guess I can finally do my part. Computer, blow all remaining charges.
What? You son of a frick. So we did everything in this part now, I think. It is more a side quest, let's say it like that. Say benchmark, but crafting station. Bitch. I wish I could pick him up, he need to be here. He's standing here. It's fine. At least there's a couple of music on this one. Where's my health packs? I almost gonna go back and get all my health packs back.
Worth a look?
Yeah, Tucker had a nice pile of salvage.
Good? Mm-hmm.
I'm headed to the aft section now to check out that shuttle.
Sometimes you need to get used that I need to stand free and not standing to a wall, like you don't have a good time on a wall standing like this. Not here before. Ooh. Oh, blah, blah, blah. I need to remember. Take this door. Did I make a good choice? I cannot remember. I don't know.
I found the crozier, and it's a piece of shit. No way I can pressurize the cabin.
Before he's going to reach me.
Let me look around. If I can build a remote relay, I can plant it on the hull.
Oh, 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 oh. I dropped my loot. I just realized how late it is, but I am enjoying it. Then I play a little bit more. For those guys, you really need to keep an eye out, like, you really don't want to have them close. And yeah, they can go too fast. Safe now. I don't hear sparkling sounds. Now I don't hear gargling sound. How do I get to the other side? Can you not? Hello? Let me check one time. Down? Are these staying to spot? I thought I saw something moving. I'm not for sure. I know there's something on the cloak. I think it is now safe, just a little bit. Yeah, yeah. I have too much loot with me. Just to be sure, no. Not sure if I make a good choice, but I wanna have some ammo. Yeah, I'm fine. Also on that one. What is new? I think it's fine now. Fun to know if those necromorph with those arms with this. I think on high difficulty they are what hitting. Like they are a real pain in the ass to encounter. Like the others are not really, you know how to handle, but on the wrong position, on the wrong timing, those fellas. Milvin and Gungdu. Did. I was already not sure if some fallen scene was left open. So wait. Oh wait, I asked for the tutorial. I don't wanna have a tutorial, I know how to work it. Leash.
Refueling station on the upper floor. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Okay, I'll head up and refuel the shuttle. You can try restarting now.
No. What the frick? Give me my delicious loot. Wasn't it? Boy, I was expecting more. Thank you. Really? There you go, little fella. Elevator. I assume only. Only. Well, thank you for sure. I need some real life view. I think I would need this. I supposed to be here. If not, then I just going back. It is not a big map. There it is. But I'm happy that I went back. Like, you never know what you missed. Why was my mic on wet? What did I do that it went wet? Hmm. this is when I am editing this video. Nothing for sure, it is a real ammo wasting knife, but I like you. Hoping that I can get it. Telekinesis. No. I went from there. It is just a longer way to get to the other side. What the frick? I thought I found a way. But that is not even close. Like, I thought I needed to do something downstairs. We will see. Can I push a button here? No. I have no clue where I need to go to be fair now. I know I need to review, but he was saying about something on... the upper floor. Like, in my mind, I'm not supposed to be here. That's just what my mind says, so... I think I missed something about the back. I must be. But this makes sense. I need to refuel, so I. Why do I need to go so far away from it? No. I am allowed to get lost. Excuse me, why are those two so close? Like, if they are hunting me down, there must be somewhere walking around, you know? Like, they are unstoppable. Well, at least I can run back for a damage clipping. Sounds right. Is it? Please. Gosh. My bot is back. I cannot wait to find my second one. Thank you for the reload and damage.
Sequence and I don't know how to stop it.
You what?
Look, just get out of that chamber before it makes you to a crisp.
God damn it, woman. timing was off. That's a lot of telekinesis. So mean. Like you think it is safe and all of a sudden there is a fire blast in your face. Like, please don't. Forget those things are. It? Yes. Go on your feet. Thank you for the loot. Do I need oxygen? What is shooting at me? I cannot use my bot here. Somewhere is still a spitter. Where do you come from? There you are. I don't need help yet, but I need to have a reminder to look around, at least for some health, you know? And of course flying the right way. Those yellow things are mostly always with health, air, for oxygen.
So, how's the shuttle look?
Yeah, this thing needs more than plating. It's missing the port engine.
There's a small wreck near the Greeley. It could be a shuttle.
We should check it out.
All right, Rosen, lock, suit up. You're on engine duty.
But sir, my legs...
Yeah, I'm not asking you to do jumping jacks. Now get moving.
All right. Hey, Rosen, I'll meet you there.
Whatever.
He is an a-hole. I try to find the station for that is what I don't know. Nope. Upgrade. I'm gonna have a lot of more health. I'm happy. More health, more armor, I'm happy. I still have things in my inventory. Well, I'm not supposed to be on this one. I need to go one high. go to the middle. God damn it. I have no clue. But my bolt is home. I think I'm fine. Why is it locked? Just going back was just explode. Now exploded. Yeah. Sorry. What are y'all? It's light. Ish. I'm literally supposed to go to the other or middle? Was I not middle? Not penalty. Take another one. Don't do the first. Then I assume I need to go outside. Just with the big sky diving in. Space. Doors both locked. Then only thing is supposed to force station. it's closed. So I am going up in space. Going up again to place him. Same time I wanna do that, but we see how long it takes in the elevator. Elevator. Oh. I don't want to be Sven's bitch.